Breaking news coming in of Arvind Kejriwal. They're proposing the name of Aatishi to take over as the new chief minister of Delhi to replace Arvind Kejriwal. Do remember today, Arvind Kejriwal is stepping down as the chief minister of Delhi. He has gone on to make that decision, saying that he has got justice in the court of law, but he is seeking that validation from the people of the national capital. He wants the people, people's court to declare that he is innocent. He has gone on to ask if Arvind Kejriwal is guilty or innocent, which is why he said till he doesn't win the hearts of the people of Delhi, he will not come back into the shoes of the chief minister. He is now making way for Aatishi. Aatishi is going to be taking over as the chief minister of the national capital. And to get more on this, we have Tanushka joining us from right outside Arvind Kejriwal's residence. Tanushka, that suspense is now over. It's going to be Aatishi is going to be taking over from Arvind Kejriwal.
Right, exactly, Divya. This big news coming right from Arvind Kejriwal's residence after the legislative meeting. It has been decided that Aatishi will be taking charge as the CM. She has been elected as the chief minister of the national capital on an interim basis period until the Delhi Assembly, State Assembly elections. All the MLAs stood up and accepted the proposal that was put forth by Arvind Kejriwal. The party's chief whip, Dilip Pandey, decided that, it should be Arvind Kejriwal only who should be taking the decision on the proposal of the name as to who should be the next chief minister. And Arvind Kejriwal shortly after that announced that he's decided that Aatishi should be going ahead with the chief ministerial position to take his chair on forward for the time being after he announced his resignation. So this is some really important news that is coming in at this point. And what we're also, of course, gauging is that Aatishi has held important portfolios such as that of education and finance, and she was one of the top names that were anyway being speculated by us as well as sources for the chief ministerial position. So this is what is happening right now from Arvind Kejriwal's residence. After the legislative meeting, all the MLAs together with have concluded upon Aatishi as the major name for being the chief minister of the national capital. Back to you.
Right, Tanushka, this is Rishika from the Delhi studios. This Aatishi was always the front runner as far as the post of chief minister was concerned, wasn't it? But there were other names. In fact, six other top leaders of the Aam Aadmi Party also in close consideration. But Aatishi was always, believed to be the front runner. Is that primarily because she's taken charge of the Delhi government, at least administratively, in Arvind Kejriwal's absence?
Right, exactly. Yes, it was decided that, this will be more of like this sort of a decision will rely and lie solely upon Arvind Kejriwal, who was the chief minister. There were, of course, other names in the running, such as that of Aam Aadmi Party MP of Rajya Sabha, Raghav Chadda. There was also, the name of Kailash Gehlot as the transport minister, Sanjay Singh as well. However, Aatishi, Delhi minister, whose whole portfolios like for education and finance was always someone who was running at the top, at the forefront for, being elected as the chief minister to hold upon this position in the interim basis until, the Delhi State Assembly elections happen. So looking forward, of course, even what we also must remember is that when Arvind Kejriwal was in jail and when Manish Sisodia, former deputy chief minister, was also in jail, it was Aatishi who chaired important cabinet meetings, held these important meetings within Delhi and, kept a sort of a hold of the party as well. So it does, it does come into synchronization at this point that the party as well as the chief of the party have decided upon together that Aatishi will now take charge in the chief ministerial position.